Atomica here to tell you about a call I got from my spy down at the Civic Works Department. He says he's working on some secret project off the waterfront. Any of you guys see what's happening from the roof of the Angus Wharf parking garage? Sounds like it could be something special. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Atomica here with reports of junkyards piling up with wrecks as amateurs take to the roads without the knowledge of back streets and alleyways that'll get them out of trouble when they're in a tight spot. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Keep your eyes open for the Montgomery Hawker driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection. Survive the drive southwest to the Naval Yard. We'll be right back. Did you know that you can access online races directly from your shortcuts menu? It's just below the main options for getting online. That's another tip from your old buddy Atomica, keen to make your day. Survive the drive northeast to the Coast Guard HQ. Survive the drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. dust. DJ Atomica here on Crash FM as another wreck gets added to someone's mantelpiece. When you're being chased, it's always a good idea to know where the nearest auto repair is. Survive the drive west to the Crystal Summit Observatory. Is it just me, or are there other drivers out there with one smash gate left to find? Just one little row of yellow gates. Focus, Atomica. It'll be worth it. Survive the drive southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Survive the drive north to the country club. Has everyone managed a rodeo stunt yet? Does everybody know what that is? Okay, so head for a split ramp. Then flick your back end out so as it rides over the high part and watch as your car goes spinning crazy. Why not give it a try right now? Cliff near the dam, anyone?